mountains. She's the hostess of warm and humid game, constantly open to coldness.